Dolph, it's been a crazy 2 days for you, man. Last night, you defended your title in a 30-minute Ironman match against Seth Rollins and retained it in overtime. And less than 24 hours later, right here at Monday Night Raw, you competed against Bobby Roode. What's going through your mind right now?
To be fair, that's all in a day's work for a WWE superstar when you're the premier champion on a brand. That was a hell of a fight. I love dogging on anybody who's not in my generation, wasn't in my crew, that I don't talk to, I don't give a damn about. Seth Rollins made this title what I wanted to make it a few years ago. I have respect for him. He's one of the greatest superstars of his generation, but I've said it before, he's not Dolph Ziggler. And I say that not as a catchphrase, not as some garbage, not as a little, hey, look, everybody, I'm saying my name. It's he cares about the crowd. He cares about getting the chills when people chant his name and feel for him and they want him to burn it down. And at the end of the day, they turn on you so quickly. Or if you focus on them and feed off them, that's when someone like me strikes. That's why I am a multiple time champion. That's why I am Dolph Ziggler. So when I say I'm Dolph Ziggler and you're not, it means something, because I don't give a damn about the people. I care about me. Making myself the best ever. And whether you see me on every single Monday, you see me on Sunday on a pay-per-view, main eventing the Intercontinental Championship, main evented a WWE pay-per-view. You can think of excuses, you can think of reasons why, but damn it, this means something to me. It meant something to Seth Rollins, and it means something to the whole damn world. This is the reason I carry this, because only I can.